Welcome back to Far Cry.
Best day is going to be John Seed's funeral.
We are now going to go to Rysun and Aviation. And we're going to go get that plane back. But first, we're going to talk to these people real quick.
My buddy told me Nick Rye was going to make a run for it. Load up his wife and his plane and leave. I sure hope the cult doesn't get to him first.
Oh, 41. We can all breathe a sigh of relief now.
Big bet. In his illness, you restore him to health.
Feels good to hang around Fall's End.
We need to talk. So, can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Fall's End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the Resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Thank God you came along. John's taken people from all of us, including you. Being united by grief's a silver lining, ain't it? It's great to be in town again.
Fuck it.
Won't truly be free until the cult's dead and gone. Settle down now. All right, drive.
All right, now we're on our way to the Rye Farm.
Deputy, John Seed and his goons nearly siphoned every last drop of our fuel. So before things get dire, hijack a couple of Eden's Gates gas tankers and bring them to Fall's End.
Damn it! Hello? It's Nick Rock.
It'll slow him down and keep us rolling.
Our ticket out of here. We're trapped. We're fucking.
trap! I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out. Look, I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
Just a few bumps and bruises.
You take the wheel.
I think that was a friendly. I think I just left the guy here there to die, so kind of feel bad.
Man, what I'd have given to see
goddamn blood boil that I gotta uproot from the place my family worked so hard to put together. They earned every inch of this land with blood and sweat, and now I gotta lose it to some man-mud little twerp and his posse of inbreeds? Now fuck it! You don't mess with the Rise without leaving a scar. Let's give him a long kiss goodbye, partner!
I like how he's getting all mad, but he's having me do all the dirty work.
Church. The Peggies keep fucking with his place.
God, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it. Thank you. Kim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I've heard.
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Damn Peggies. Kim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Kim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. But I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What?
these motherfuckers. They just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
All right.
You warmed up these guns good, but I'm about to make them red hot. Jim's in the house. I'm trusting you, partner. Keep her safe. You're dead now, Peggy!
Oh, you're alive! It's a miracle! Not smart. The knife magnet.
Retreat, quick!
Ah, man, this mission's been a pain. Man, what a pain to get it glitched out. I thought I was supposed to shoot him on top.
No, come on. This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. Really want to turn your back on that? What about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Deputy, looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler, okay? You and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end. Please take care of him.
Alright, on that note, we're going to end this part right here. Thank you for watching, and I hope you guys like it.